puzzles and darts and baking. Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and